Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day and welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show as I start my day with my first guest. I've got Amber Kemp Gerstel. She's host of the Disney Family Sundays on Disney, and she's a child psychologist and a mom. Amber, welcome to the Valder Beebe Show for the first time.
Oh, thank you so much for having me.
Well, you're kind of busy with all those titles, but thank you for stopping by the Valder Beebe Show. And let's talk about some of the little things parents can do to ease their kids' nerves in going back to school and in person. And I thought you were a great person to talk on that.
Yes, you know, the back-to-school season this year is definitely filled with excitement, but also maybe a little bit of nerves. And I have found that keeping it simple and really maybe using the lunchbox is a great way to stay connected as children leave the home after being having been home for so long. The lunchbox can be a great way to stay connected. I love packing my son's lunch with some of his favorites that are familiar to him that make him feel like home even when he's away. I even like to pack a little lunchbox note, which I have created the cutest lunchbox notes with Juicy Juice, which you can download for free and print at juicyjuice.com/yay.
Okay, I was a lunchbox kid, so you're touching my heart, let me tell you. And the little note was, yeah, and the little note in my lunchbox always was really important from my mom. So thank you so much for bringing that trend back.
Yes, I love it. And you can write like a little joke or maybe a little note of encouragement. Just, I know, kids will smile every time they open up. They see their Juicy Juice, which they love, and then they see that note from mom or dad as well. It's a win every time.
Okay, how do parents stay connected or get reconnected to kids going back to the classroom because they've had them at home for a very long time?
Yeah, connecting with other parents may be just as important as connecting with your kids, like we were saying. You know, I love to use a chat group. You can download your favorite app, chat with the other parents in the classroom so you can stay on top of all of the things that are going on. There's always so much happening. There's homework assignments and quizzes and projects, and maybe there's a class party and you need to figure out which parent's going to bring the Juicy Juice. So I love using a chat group for that sort of thing to stay on top of it. That way you don't have to remember every single thing yourself.
Okay. And finally, just some little hacks that parents can use to get them ready for back to school with the kids.
You know, we've talked so much about the lunchbox, and one of my really important tips is don't put a lot of pressure on yourself to kind of be the best chef. It doesn't have to be a gourmet lunch. Pack the things you know your kids will love, and that way the lunchbox comes back home empty, and you know they've been nourished throughout the day. And if you want to get creative or you want to add a little bit of something different, use Juicy Juice. There's so many different flavors available, and my son loves fruit punch, and he loves strawberry watermelon, but some days maybe he wants apple. And so that's a great way to interject a little bit of variety without putting pressure on yourself to make the most fancy lunch ever.
Okay. And Amber, I know you have your own paper company. That's why you have those notes with Juicy Juice, I'm sure.
They're so cute. The lunchbox notes we have are so adorable. There's a bunch of different designs that you can pick from. And what I really love is if you go to juicyjuice.com/yay, you can download them, print them over and over and over again. It'll get you through the whole year of lunchbox notes for your kids. So that we've done the work for you. We've made beautiful designs. You don't have to worry about that part.
All right. I want my audience to remember that you can catch her as the host of Disney Family Sundays on the Disney Plus channel. Amber, where can my audience go and get some information that you've been talking about today with me?
Yes, go to juicyjuice.com/yay. There you will find all the things we've talked about. Plus, there's a sweepstakes right now where 10 winners every day will be selected to win a $100 gift card, which will go a long way to easing that transition back to school, make you feel special by, you know, spend it however you want as a parent and enjoy the back to school season. And so Juicy Juice is giving you lots of resources at juicyjuice.com/yay.
Amber Money, thank you so very much for inspiring my parents, because I know they're being challenged by what the news says and what the school says, and maybe this will give them a little bit of peace of mind. Thanks for being my guest on the Valder Beebe Show.
I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television, and this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.